Hello everybody, welcome back to more Half-Life Alyx. Last episode we beat last episode we did half of the full first chapter and half the second chapter. I need to tighten my headset, dude. Okay, I'm actually gonna freaking tighten this, dude. What am I supposed to do with this view? What do I just do?
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
But the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train.
I'm kind of scared because I haven't fought anybody next.
I don't think so, which is good.
Next, yes.
Still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news because they're already killed. And you don't need to move corpse, you just disappear. Or burn them.
Whoa. Russell, have you seen this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
Oh boy.
That's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Dude.
Hey, Rosa, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that? That's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
This would have been the game of the year for me.
Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Death mask? This number of hands stink. God. Buddy, don't cry.
Alex, I think that's a combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Guys, will it work on a wrestle?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too. I gave you one of my test signals.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case you don't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
Batteries? Man, I'm hot! Stupid fan anymore. You know? You got the guys in my life too! They're babies, it looks like. I know you're about to die, sweetie!
Three left.
I'm more than half like 2 yards up the shoulder of head. Stealing movement, I swear there was some other movement in this game. Molaire, the loading screen. Stupid loading screen, I hate them. I was sitting down in my room.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silent. She got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is, he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get here. So he's fine. budget is meeting.
What the heck now? Oh, I must knock down something off the desk.
What is that?
Bobby, look at your head. Bobby? Are you seeing this, Bobby?
Wait, that one was black face.
Somebody's going to have a
The Nylanth? The Hound? Oh my. Vortigaunts?
It looks like pictures of Vortigaunts.
Bye, Bobby. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna end this video here. I know it's only 23 minutes. Way less longer than the last episode. But, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.